Did you know? Robert Downey Jr. claims that Burger King actually saved his life from death from drug addiction. He stopped at a Burger King in 2003 with a car full of drugs. He then ordered a burger, which he found it so disgusting that it led him to rethinking his entire life. He threw his stash into the ocean. It's been clean ever since.